Yeah, why the fuck not? Anyone fancy a go?
Anyone?
Jeff's already been up. Anybody? Oh, down there, right down the front. You were fucking ready to go, weren't you? Yes, could I have a seat right up the front, please? Okay, what's your name, mate? What's your name?
Shaban.
Shaban? Shaban.
Shaban.
Shaban? All right, cool. Like what Michael Jackson says. All right, here we go. From the audience, ladies and gentlemen, let's start the applause over here. Build it up. Build it up. Move it around the room.
Please welcome to the stage, Shaban.
And start the clock.
You all right, guys? I'll tell you a bit about myself. My name is Shaban. Thanks. I'm originally from a place called Peckham, but my family immigrated to Lewisham. They wanted to be closer to the countryside. I went to a cafe this morning, and I asked the guy for breakfast. He said full English. I said no. I'm half Turkish. Then I said to the guy, can I get a piece of toast, please? He said, whole meal. I said, no. Just one piece of toast. Then he said to me, did you go to comprehensive school? I was like, I don't know. Yeah. I think they had third party, fire and fifth. It didn't give me any toast. So I went home. I told my dad. And my dad thought he'd try and get some toast. So my dad went in the cafe, and he said, "Can I have piss off toast?" He's Turkish. That's how he talks. The guy said, "Whole meal." He said, "Nah, piss off toast, just one piss of toast." And they threw him out. So he didn't get any toast either. So that's what happened. Thanks. I'm not very good at reading maps. Maps. So I signed up for like a map reading course. Yeah, but I was trying to get there. So what I did is I sent the tutor an email asking him how to get there. And he sent back a map. Yeah. That was a waste of money. I got a bit lost tonight, like, trying to get here. So I phoned up one of my uncles who's good at maps, and he gave me some directions. Like, this is what he said. He's Turkish, by the way, before the directions. He said, "You guys straight. You get to one traffic lights. you can do a left, but you go straight. You keep going straight, then you get to one junction. You can do it right, but you go straight. You keep going straight, then you get to one roundabout. You can do left, or you can do it right, but you go straight.
Wow. Shaban from the audience. Finalist number 4.
Well done, mate. That's like 3 in a row.
Yeah.
That is
unheard.
And all, but the thing is, all genuinely funny, not just because the judges have been reluctant.
No.
Fucking well done. Okay, cool.